when did this season really turn for you for the best as it stands right now?
I'd say about midway through my time in Charlotte, started to figure some things out with my mechanics, just repeating my delivery better. And then from there, just building up confidence, getting that confidence up. And
it's Kurt's one here on one side. He gets a swing and a miss on a fastball. There's a swing and a miss for Adrianza. Call strike three, little rockety. Swing and a miss. That's a call strike three. A swing and a miss.
England now, Lucas Giolito.
Kinsler is swinging a miss for strike three.
Swing and a miss. He's out on strikes.
Swing and a miss, strike three.
There's another one of those, and he's out on strikes.
Breaking stuff from Giolito, strikeout number four. On the ground, up the middle, Anderson with the throw.
Start, he's 2-2 with CRA, 284.
He gone. He gone. He gone.
So Lucas is going to depart. And
a swing and a miss for strike three. That's strike three. And there's strike three. Giolito nips the corner. Ground ball to third. Sanchez plays a high hop. And Giolito sails through.
What Jason was telling you about that out against the Royals in KC.
Into the glove of Smith for strike three at Merrifield.
Good location, he keeps it down. It's on the inner portion of the plate. Right by